she's been married for a while. But yeah, we see each other maybe once or twice a year. And but every time I talk to her, it's like nothing's ever changed.
Yeah.
Like we just pick up where it's at.
No, it's nice.
Yeah.
I love her. Older.
I feel bad. Okay, so I know her youngest. Okay. Okay, so her oldest is, she has two that are in high school right now. So maybe 14, 15. And then I know there's two in elementary, and then she just got one maybe 3 or 4 years ago. And then one had one more. So I have six kids because he came from a big family. He has six siblings too. And he has five brothers and one sister, but they're Mormon. So they always have kind of really good
questions. That's the main question I got all of my life. Yeah,
they are Mormon. And so, they are like really heavily into church.
Uh-huh.
And so that's like part of the reason why like we don't hang out as much, because like I do still drink and go out and stuff like that, and they don't.
Mm-hmm.
Which is fine, but so I respect that. But anytime like we hang out, we do stuff like it's always family oriented, so I always love that. But I've known her like since ninth grade, and like we've always just like we've done everything together.
Uh-huh.
And like she's a nice baby, so like it's just really fun. But and then she has all her babies. But her youngest, I think is like 3 or 4. And she's gonna have another one. And she just like went back to work again. Because she has been a stay-at-home mom this whole entire time.
Uh-huh.
And her husband works at a factory. But I love both of them. They're very well matched for each other. They've been together for a really long time, since high school.
Where's she from?
So she's from LA, but her dad was a police officer. But they moved out here when she was young. Her mom died when she was like really young.
Uh-huh.
And then her dad remarried. And so her mom, I call her mom, because that's the mom who raised her.
Mm-hmm.
But she's from Sacramento, and she's in Citrus Heights. They've been in Citrus Heights for a really long time. They like that area.
Mm-hmm.
Siobhan.
That's sweet.
Skylar. you remember Siobhan, Dick?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
She
still lives in the house. She's been really good. Not going outside, but okay. I haven't had like a puppy.
She can get the job done.
Yeah, and then I reinforce it.
Yeah.
Are you taking pictures of pictures?
Videos.
Videos of pictures.
traditional hamburgers and hot dogs. Oh my God.